Hello, my name is Sargam Mehra. Welcome to my life page. Today we are going to talk about teaching and researching in communication. But before we do that, let me introduce myself. I graduated in history. I'm a person from the social sciences and humanities background. I did my schooling from scholars on Mehra Doon. I did my bachelor's in history from Lady Sriram College, the University of Delhi. Thereon, I did an MA, a master's in history from IGNO, again in Delhi. Another master's that I did was in communication from Doon University, Delhi. Currently, I'm a research fellow. I'm pursuing my PhD, my doctoral research from Doon University, Delhi. I have worked as a journalist, as a reporter in the United News of India, which is a Delhi-based news agency. I have also been the co-founder of a startup called Doon There, Doon That, which is an initiative which works towards heritage awareness. We conduct heritage walks and we are documenting the cultural and the tangible and intangible heritage of Uttarakhand. I have also been a research assistant with a Delhi-based organization called INTACT, the Indian National Trust for Art and Cultural Heritage, which is basically into heritage documentation and heritage awareness, and it's in panel with the United Nations. Let's now talk about what is teaching and research in communication. Communication is a very wide field, and mass communication is only a small part of it. So when we talk about communication, we can talk about mass communication, which is what journalists and reporters and people in the media industry do. So when we are talking about research in communication, we essentially cover all these aspects. And as a researcher, teaching is another line which is open for you in this field. Let's now talk about the education that one needs for researching and teaching in this field. The first thing is that you need to have a very basic knowledge of journalism.